starts coming up to just below the top of the tin, then we take it out and then we preheat the oven and then it will be ready to go. Okay, any questions? Okay, right. So if you want to leave your aprons here, guys, and we can go and have lunch. Just keep on doing it in here. You can do it on the table if you want. Should we do it on the table?
Yeah.
Or should we do it once in the bowl just to see? Table the bowl?
Table.
Table? Sure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Table it is. Okay. That's a bit soft. So again, squish it down. So 1, 2, 3. You can hear the squeakiness happening, so that's quite good. And it's actually good doing this way because you're also folding air into it as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can see the second time was a little bit difficult because the gluten's tightened up. And remember, by putting the poulish inside, we've actually added another element of a dough. So it's, we've got a fully developed.
Catching this on film, you know.
So be patient with this. If it does stick. There we go. So stuck a little bit, so I'll push that in there. Can you see it's nice and bubbly? Quite a bit of flour on top. So again, just with your knife or with the... Just take that off. We can leave it on.
Yes,
so it's nice because you've got the shape of the basket as well. So just persevere. If you find that it is sticking a little bit, specifically if you've got a brand new basket. And the nice thing about having it in the fridge is that we can, you can see it's as I needed it in France. And then, what you do is just turn it like that, turn it like that, turn it like that.
That's nice. Well done, Lucas.